Nobody is going to pay for the writer Lee Israel right now.
Tell me what to do then, Marjorie.
My suggestion to you is you go out there and you find another way to make a living.
Initially reading the script, I didn't know Lee Israel beforehand. And Lee was a complicated woman, and I think getting to play a really challenging character like that is what you hope for.
I'm embellishing literary letters by prominent writers.
I love his writing.
Particularly clever, don't you think?
Caustic wit. You were looking at 1 month's rent.
Melissa and I connected early on of this idea of a woman who part of why she gets away with her crimes is because nobody's really looking at her. She's a little invisible in the world, a woman of a certain age who looks a certain way, that people aren't paying attention to her.
These are wonderful.
I thought so too.
Name your price.
Melissa playing Lee, which I think is a really nuanced performance. The work that she's been doing has been remarkable.
By the time all the pieces, the hair and clothing, each layer kind of helps me get there. And all I know is when I head to the set each day, I walk differently. And that's when I know whatever that is, we've gotten right. I want people to go and see this movie and see her for everything she was.
We have copies of your latest work right over there.
You're rude, Lily.
I want people to love her as much as I do.
In many ways, this has been the best time of my life.